Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's time for another tutorial from PinnacleStudioPro.com. A few weeks back, I was on the Pinnacle Studio users community on Google+, and I will go ahead and throw a link to that down into the description of this video. But I was on the community, and one of the users on there, CyberPod, reminded me about a means to go ahead and speed up Pinnacle Studio, make it crash a little bit less, make it render a little bit faster, just gives it priority over other programs that you're using or other programs or tasks that might be running in the background to help speed up Pinnacle Studio. And guess what? Since he reminded me about it, I'm gonna bring it to you and show you how to make it happen. All right, before I show you how to make it happen, let me give you a little bit of priority settings 101. If you run your video editing application at normal priority and everything else is at normal priority, then your video editing application is competing against your other applications or tasks that are running in the background for CPU cycles. If you have two processes that both want CPU time, the one with the higher priority will get the CPU time. For example, your computer is doing some background task. You can lower the priority for the background task, or you can raise the priority for Pinnacle Studio to give it priority and make it work faster. So now that I'm done with the egghead version of the tutorial, let's go ahead and change up the priority settings. First thing you need to do is open up Pinnacle Studio. You need to do that because you need to have the program running so that you can view it in the next step. All right. So the next thing we need to do is open up the task manager. So there's two separate ways you could do that. You can do Control Alt Delete on your keyboard and then go to Start Task Manager, or if you have Windows 7 like I do, you can go to the Start button and then you can type in Task Manager, and then you want to go to View Running Processes with Task Manager. Now it opens right up to the processes that are running, and they're in alphabetical order. So if you scroll down, you want to look under image name for NGStudio.exe. Once you find that, you want to right click on it, go to set priority, and right now you can see that it's set on normal. So you want to change this to high. Now you'll get a message that says, do you want to change the priority? Well, it says here that changing the priority of certain processes could cause system instability. So if you have certain processes that have to run at high, then they will be competing with Pinnacle Studio when you have changed it to high. So that's why it talks about that system instability. If you change this to high and you notice changes on your computer that you don't like, you can just come here and change it back to normal. So what I'm going to do is click on change priority. And now if I right click on it again and go to set priority, you see that it is set to high. All right, guys, if you like the content that I'm bringing to you, give me a thumbs up, all right? If you think this will help other people who use Pinnacle Studio or any program that they want to open at high priority, share this video because you can use this same technique to open any program at high priority that you're using. It doesn't have to just be used for Pinnacle Studio, okay? So share this video if you think other people will find that useful. And of course, if you want to get updates from me every time I upload a brand new luscious video for Pinnacle Studio, then you got to subscribe to my channel. All right, Pinnacle Studio Pro. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.